So how do I look?
You look all right. Not too bad.
Thanks.
Not too good.
I thought this was film as lit class.
Hello, everybody. This is my beautiful girlfriend, and I'd like to announce our engagement.
What the f*** are we doing here?
Just for the record, this is my girlfriend.
Hey! Come on, guys, we're here to do the morning report. Intro.
I don't even know what the morning report is.
Good morning, Topeka High School!
This is your THS morning report!
Oh my god, that's horrible.
What? Confusion! It's such a terrible shame. Confusion! You don't know what you're saying. You've lost your love and you just can't carry on. What? Okay. What's that?
Anyways. Good morning, Topeka High. I'm Monica.
And I'm Aiden.
Seniors, if you need a photo for the yearbook, LifeTouch is doing a senior portrait and cap and gown photo shoot on Wednesday, October 6th in the library. If you already have a senior photo taken, the photographers will let you take just cap and gown photo. Caps and gowns will be provided for the photo shoot. The cost is free to take the photos and prints can be ordered in packages later.
Remember, senior photos need to be submitted to the yearbook by December 17th. And if you miss picture day, no worries. Picture retake day is October 6th in the art gallery, so mark your calendar.
On this special edition of Whatcha Eatin', we have two birthdays in this wonderful morning report class. One is Miss Kira, young and groovy, and the other one is Palma, old and dusty. But we love you.
Love you, Palma.
Today, you'll be having
a new walking taco and boneless buffalo wings.
You'll also be having French toast sticks and omelet, and also a cheeseburger deluxe.
And that's what you eatin'.
The 501 community cupboard helps a large number of families in our school district, so bring in canned goods to help support this noble project. The container for contributions here at T-High is located at the welcome desk.
And Washburn University has agreed to make a matching contribution that will be used to purchase fuel for the delivery van as well as other items that may be needed. So come on, Trojan, and bring in a can or a dry goods to help those in need.
Lady Trojan shirts are still available. You can purchase one of these shirts for just $10 if you're a student or staff member and $15 for others. The link to the Google form to purchase them can be found in the Morning Report's description.
The PM Academy is now available via Zoom. The link and passcode are in this Morning Report's description. It will be from 3:30 until 4:30 daily, and you can get help with whichever subject that you're having trouble with.
If you attend the PM Academy, you'll earn 5-star points. If you're interested in taking one of your classes as credit, no credit, you'll need to complete and submit a permission form before September 23rd. A direct link to the permission form can be found in the Morning Report's description.
And now for upcoming events. Okay, Monday, today, we have varsity women's tennis at Lawrence.
And tomorrow, teachers, don't forget, a benefit representative will be in the teacher's cafeteria.
Also tomorrow, we have men's soccer versus Topeka West, and it's senior night.
That's all we have for you today, Topeka High.
And it's a great day to be a Trojan.